is the flow of gases on a large scale. On Earth, wind consists of the bulk movement of air. In outer space, solar wind is the movement of gases or charged particles from the sun through space, while planetary wind is the outgassing of light chemical elements from a planet's atmosphere into space. Winds are commonly classified by their spatial scale, their speed, the types of forces that cause them, the regions in which they occur, and their effect
in outer space.
The strongest observed winds on a planet in our solar system occur on Neptune and Saturn. In meteorology, winds are often referred to according to their strength and the direction from which the wind is blowing. Short bursts of high-speed wind
from thunderstorms, intensive minutes,
strong winds of intermediate duration,
guided by
around
9 minutes,
are turned to
hours.
Strong winds of intermediate duration have various meanings associated with their average strength, such as breeze.
Thank you.